last summer's school, kids are going to our Wiki League games and filming for us. So he said, yeah, it's good, so what do you know? Well, I can do. So he came and started filming all our Wiki League games. And as such, I scored a hat trick one night.
Nice.
And he caught it on film. So I've been playing since 1988. I've been playing 30 years. And the very first hat trick I ever had, I have on film because my son was filming.
Yeah, that's awesome.
So you know what? That's awesome. And I think that will happen again this summer because I'll be home and I think on Rookie League night, Sky will say, you know what? I'll come home with the old man. Yeah, I really, you know, this filming business, I don't mind doing it. But the film, I like doing it.
You are such a champ, Matt. Love the event.
Did you come to our little fireside in Minnesota?
I did not. I came to one of them, but
not the one that I was.
No. I should have.
I explained why I do this. I have a photo of the very moment. I have a photo taken from about here of the very moment we won. Second after the goal line. And it has my little brother in midair jumping. It has me shouting. And if you go through the crowd, you see my mom and dad, my siblings, my wife, my sister. I look at my partner, Clint, and his brother. And I have that moment because somebody went and filmed it, right? And it's like my favorite photo of my life so far. And it, for a number of reasons. One of the reasons is, my little brother who lives in Denver had decided to come home from a business trip and stop here instead of going home to Denver so he could watch the game. So he was there. And my little sister from Cleveland had decided to come down with her, bring her kids and her husband and whatnot. And so they were in the business trip, right?
Yeah.
Well, as it turns out, that was the last night I saw my sister. That was the last night all the seven siblings were together. Because she had surgery a month later to take out a tumor in her brain and got a blood clot shortly afterwards and got her back. And so I have this photo where I can identify my siblings, and it's the last time. It's like, you know, I have that photo because somebody, you know, bothered to take the time to prepare. And for 6 years, I stood on my bench with my sons, and other people stood up here and filmed for me with my camera, so that I could kind of be with them. So I could be with my sons, but I have all these moments. I have every single goal they ever scored as a high school kid. I have every game they played in because somebody filmed. And so when my boys graduated, I thought, you know what? For 6 years, somebody stood here and done this for me. So I could. And so I thought, you know what? I don't need to give back to the game.
That's a great, a really bad man.
And I knew that.
That didn't look right.
Yeah, we read an editorial today about the recent Boy Scout decision to change their names.
Oh, I'm not sure it's the editorial.
And there's a Matt Rock picture there. And it was, the title was, you know, boys need to learn masculinity from men. And they need to have a place. So,
thank you.
But you know, a lot of these kids, they need help. We have kids that need a major nation, so we need a lot of this philosophy is, you know,
here's your own. Hey, Tyler! Tyler!
I'm done. Great pass, Matt.
Last day of finals is tomorrow. My twins have a final in the morning and then we're done.